Well, because of that snow, virtually all passenger flights are delayed at Ted Stevens Anchorage International Airport. That is according to the airport director, Craig Campbell. He says the airport is operational, but the congestion is coming from the cargo carriers that have had many diversions to Fairbanks because of a lack of parking spaces. Now, for those flying today, Campbell recommends that you contact your carrier to make sure the flight is on time and for further accommodation.